Hello friends, again we are here with the new topic, that the carbon microphone. Topic is from the unit number 6, humidity, speed and sound measurement. So actually the principle of this carbon microphone is with change in sound pressure the resistance will vary, and with the change in resistance we can identify the sound pressure. This is how the carbon microphone measure. Now come to the construction. In the diagram you can see there is the thin diaphragm. You all know the diaphragm is the sensor which will sense the sound pressure, and according to that it will move backward and forward. There is housing for holding purpose. There is the capsules which is connected with the thin diaphragm, you can see here the diaphragm is connected with the capsules. This section is of the capsule, and in between there is the bellows. Bellows are used for the compressions and the expansion purpose, and in the capsule the granules are present. Carbon granules, and the circuit is completed there where we will get the finally the output voltage. So in the circuit the DC supply has provided. Now come to the working. Actually the sound wave, when the sound wave strikes on the thin diaphragm, these are the sound waves when strikes on the thin diaphragm, then diaphragm displaces, and with the displacement of the diaphragm the bellows will also display. Here the bellows also will displace from its original position. That may be a backward or forward expansion or the compression. Just because of that the carbon granule's resistance will change, and when the resistance of this carbon granules changes the current flowing through the circuit also will change, and from that change in current or from the change in resistance we can identify the final sound pressure which is acting on the thin diaphragm. This is actually the carbon microphone work to measure the sound pressure. Thank you. If you have any query, you can do the message on WhatsApp. Thank you.